I went down to Canberra myself to see the Australian Prime Minister, who was John Howard then.
And we had a meeting at the lodge, Sir Alan and myself and our senior advisors, and we went over it all, and we made it clear that we could only go in if it was a broadly based mission.
That obviously there are security issues and there are economic issues, and both have to be considered.
And because the request came yet again, I had developed the view in the lead up to our decision that we had probably made the wrong decision earlier.
John, this time around, changed his mind.
Provided other countries were involved, and that was the key to its success. Nobody could say it was a bit of old-fashioned colonialism. It was a very broadly based mission. Obviously, New Zealand made a big contribution, but you had Fiji and you had Papua New Guinea, you had Vanuatu and so on. So there was, it was quite a broadly based effort.